Thousand things I've wanted to say, but I've never been brave. No, I've never been brave. And you deserve the whole world, an island to yourself. You're an island in yourself. And I think it's time I tell you how I feel. This is how I feel. And I get lost when I'm with you. And you'll hear me say, never change, baby. Stay the same, lady. Did I've known for so long and never change. I've wanted to see. Will you see them with me? Will you see them with me? And I don't care where we go, 'cause you are home. You are my home. And we can stay in cheap hotels. Let's just pay to entertain ourselves. And I get lost when I'm with you. And you hear me say, never change, baby. Stay the same, lady. That I've known for so long. And I will take you with me everywhere I go. Pack your bags, we're leaving, baby. I want you to know that loving you is easy. I thought I'd tell you so. And I want you to know, never change, baby. Stay the same, lady. That I've known so long. Never change, baby. Stay the same, lady. That I've known so long.
What would I do without your small mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I'll give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, and I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. Can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. So give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all me, and you give me all. Imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all. And I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, oh.
Free falling, flying sides to quit his job and move to. I wanna be your left hand man.
So what can I say about my now wife? Believe me, writing this speech has not been easy. The brief was, no rubbish jokes, no embarrassing stories, and not soppy, but with something a little sweet. So here it goes. Katie, the impact you have had on my life has been nothing short of immense. We met almost 9 years ago when you came to buy a watch from me. However, the quality wasn't there, so I fobbed you off and tried to send you to Scarborough. How lucky am I that you didn't take my advice and came back a few weeks later having bought elsewhere to have it adjusted. It was at that moment when I noticed your piercing blue eyes, infectious smile and demanding personality. I'm not wrong. Right. None of these things have wavered in the time we've been together. In fact, you've become more demanding, more stunning every day we've spent together. Right up to now, we're the most beautiful bride I've ever laid eyes on. You really are beautiful. Fast forward a couple of years and along came our very own bundle of unrelenting energy in the form of Reuben. Under our guidance, and particularly that of Katie, he has become one of the nicest little boys you're ever likely to meet, and getting married is as much for him as it is for us. From the moment he came into this world, he has been the heartbeat of our family, and he has helped to shape Katie and I into the people we are today. Over the years, we've been to countless gigs, hence the sort of musical theme of today. Whether that be the Phoenix Night style venue for the 1975 or the arenas for Noel Gallagher. The one that really sticks out in my memory wasn't the biggest or the most special, but Lower Than Atlantis, a band I'm not overly keen on, that was in Manchester Academy. The reason this one sticks out is that Katie is not particularly into mosh pits and enjoys to have a dance in her own space, whereas I'm the annoying one that's normally told to calm down and get out. However, on this occasion, roles were reversed and I witnessed Katie dive headlong into a heaving mosh pit and start crashing around into the big, sweaty, hairy people we all like to avoid at gigs. That's a one. This one stands out for me because it was one of those moments that even after being together for 7 years at this point, having a child and owning a home, she could still surprise me and just hammer home even harder why she's the girl I want to spend the rest of my life with. Life is never boring with Katie. Sometimes it's like living with an angry teenager. Sometimes it's like living with an intellectual. Hence I laughed at that bit. And other times it's just like having a Yorkshire girl that wants to have a great time. And I wouldn't change it for the world. We've done much already, but there are so many exciting things to come for us as a couple and as a family, and I can't wait to go through it all with you. So if everybody could join me in raising a glass to my beautiful wife, the now Mrs. Hollier. Thank you very much. So again, thank you to everyone for coming. Share this day with us. Eat well, drink plenty, and dance into the night.
Where do I start on Neil Hollier? I've known him for about 13 years, probably a little bit longer, but I don't want to admit how old I am. He was a little layabout with a granny perm cut when we first met. We were both getting up to mischief and acting like fools. Not much has changed apart from the hairlines. The things that stand out to me in our friendship is his loyalty and brutal honesty, which sometimes I didn't always want to hear, but he always knew that I needed to. He's always been there as a mate through life's ups and downs. It pains me to say this, Neil, but thank you for being my best mate. It's an honour for being your best man. It means the world. Anywho, that's enough blowing smoke up his arse. I remember this is a caveat to the story that Neil mentioned. He didn't tell me the truth about this because he wanted to sound a lot more smoother. So I remember when Neil first met Katie. She bought a watch from Goldsmiths where Neil was working at the time. And the watch strap had broken, so she took it back. Luckily, Neil was working that day, and being the charming type that Neil is, he offered to drop the watch back at her workplace. Within 10 minutes, I received a phone call. Mate, I have met the hottest girl in the world. What am I going to do? And I went, well, you take the watch back. And he went, well, I can't just do that. I need to go for a drink with me. And I went, well, you go around 4 and you ask her to go for a drink with you. And he had a bit of a chat, as he does. And, well, we really thought out of the box on that one, didn't we? Because it worked. So the rest is history. But yeah, to Katie, you look utterly bewitching today. I hope it's been all it could have been for you and you've enjoyed every moment of it because you deserve it and everything that you've done is phenomenal. Not just planning this wedding, raising Reuben with the pair of you. And I know I'm the mate that takes him down the pub. and gives him far too many to drink. Yeah, and I'm the boisterous one that turns up in your house and makes Ruben go hyper for about an hour and runs around in circles about a controller. Where's Ruben? There he is.
On the floor.
Yeah, on the floor, exactly. But thank you for letting me have part of this wedding. It's been an honour, as I said. It's amazing how much you two have grown together, and the life you've created yourselves and for Ruben is a phenomenal achievement, and I wish you every success in the future. So cheers to the Mr. and Mrs. Hollier.
It's how